I want you to meet a really, really cool dog. This is Blue. He's a 2-year-old male Great Dane who even has papers, purebred, who came into the Baldwin Park shelter as an owner turn-in on July 6th because his owner says that he is suffering from possibly Wobblers disease, which can be addressed. It's going to take some money. Blue weighs 160 pounds. He's very good with people. How's he with other dogs?
Great.
Great with other dogs, with kids?
He's
great. He's great with their 2-year-old child. He's lived outdoors most of his life. He is pedigreed. He's sensational. He's gorgeous. And we'd really like to get him out into a situation where he can be taken care of. It's a phenomenal dog available for adoption today at the Baldwin Park Shelter.